our sports news. The Uganda Rugby Cranes 15's head coach, Brian Mokalama, has named a 28-man squad to represent Uganda at the forthcoming Africa Group C 2023 World Cup qualifier scheduled for the 10th to 18th this year here in Kampala.
Players that include Dennis Etwao, Mark Omoding, Jacob Ochen, Joachim Chisano, Kelvin Balagade, Isaac Rujomba, Claude Otema, and Alhaj Manano will be making their debut if a chance is given to them to feature for Rugby Cranes 15s.
The squad basically is based on fitness levels of the players, their capability to understand the game plan, their form during the league, what they have been bringing in the past seasons with the national team, looking at their leadership, the way they read the game, the way they work with other teammates. Majorly those are the ones you looked at.
The Rugby Cranes coach Bobby Musinguzi, who also sits in Pirates dungeon, says despite the COVID-19 insurgence, no mercy eye has been used in selecting the final squad.
Do not affect particular people that this one has COVID, you've not come on board. That wasn't a criteria, but overall, as the whole team, it affected the team because we've been having start stops. We started, I think, with 21.5 weeks, and we had to stop because we felt it wise that it was spreading within the country, and it was wise that we take a break, test everyone, then get into a bubble setting.
At the Rugby Africa Group C 2023 World Cup qualifier, Uganda is placed in Group C that has Ghana and Algeria. Uganda will open the road to France 2023 against Ghana on 10th before a sting for Algeria on 18th at Chadonde Rugby Grounds.
Clips we've seen of them, but looking at them individually, Algeria being the team which exports many people, many human resources to countries like France, we believe they have quite a number of people who are playing in France, and they will call upon them to represent. It's played before, and we know where their strengths are.
Rugby Cranes 15s is currently undergoing intensive residential training at Kings Park Wayogedede. They are four groups, and the top two teams from each group qualify for the quarterfinals to be played next year. Meanwhile, the Lady Rugby Cranes Africa Cup doublehead fixture against Zimbabwe has been confirmed to be played on 8th and 10th at Chadonde Rugby Grounds in Kampala. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.